Morning, districts are dealing with major staffing issues outside of the classroom.
And right now, most schools nationwide are in need of bus drivers. We've been talking about it all morning long.
CC is live in New Hope with how some bus services are stepping up. Good morning, CC.
Good morning, Chris. Good morning, Alicia. Yeah, we've been here at Durham School Services all morning just talking about the different opportunities if you wanted to become a bus driver this year, just to help out if there's any shortages in a district near you. I know here they're offering new drivers $2,000 if you have no experience, and then $5,000 if you do have CDL experience. So those are a couple of opportunities there. But to talk more about that, I'm joined by Juan Rosario this morning. Thanks for being here.
Thank you, guys. I appreciate it. Thank you.
Yeah, so Juan is a trainer, and I know there's a lot of new hires here. So how has training been going so far?
Oh, so far it's been great. It's been such a great experience for us. We have a wonderful team. The training team that I work with is amazing. We have to work basically even after we leave the office. We're calling each other and saying, okay, so you got three people today. We got four people in the morning. And so all we're doing is trying to get everybody in as quickly as possible, but trained properly to be safe drivers out there.
Yeah, that's really great. And I know that you got into bus driving for a special reason.
That is correct. Yeah, I actually joined several years ago, over 3 years ago. And my whole idea behind it was to be more involved in the district. I have four kids and three of them go to the district, and I have my 3 year old now going in into the district now. So.
Oh, that's really great. Do you have any tips for kids getting on the bus today for their first day?
Just have a wonderful time, but be safe, everybody, okay? Make sure that you listen to the bus driver. They might give you all of the privilege rules on the bus. Make sure you listen to those and stick with it.
Yeah, for sure. We heard it here first. Listen to your bus driver, kids, today when you're going back to school. But we have more information about different bus driver opportunities on our website, care11.com. Chris, Alicia.
All right, CC. Juan, thank you both for the time. You can see the school bus is already pulling out there.
They're getting ready.
Yeah.
They got people to pick up.
For sure.
Well, this morning.